cannot fight the foe in this mist.
Clear skies! Combine our shouts!
Look!
Of his evil snare. They will sing of this battle in Shore's Hall forever, but your fate lies elsewhere. When you have completed your count of days, I may welcome you again with glad friendship and bid you join the blessed feasting.
All hail the Dragonborn! Hail him with great praise!
you are ready to rejoin the living, just bid me so, and I will send you back. Return now to Nern, with this rich boon from Shore, my lord. A shout to bring a hero from Sovngarde in your hour of need.
No, I am not happy. Zehmahi lost Undul Bormahu. Alduin was once the crown of our father Akatosh's creation. You did what was necessary. Alduin had flown far from the path of right action in his Pachlok, in the arrogance of his power. But I cannot celebrate his fall. Zutiraz Achuchma. He was my brother once. This world will never be the same. Perhaps. At least it will continue to exist. Greek Lochline. And as you told me once, the next world will have to take care of itself. Ful Nilos. Even I cannot see past time's ending. But I forget myself. Krosis. Solos Mivhadon. Melancholy is an easy trap for a Dover to fall into. You have won a mighty victory, Sahroch Kongrach. One that will echo through all the ages of this world for those who have eyes to see. Savor your triumph, Dovahkiin. This is not the last of what you will write upon the currents of time. Goran, I feel younger than I have in without Alduin's lordship, they may yet bow to the Vazen, rightness of my Thun. But willing or no, they will hear it. Fare thee well, Dovahkiin.
Kusa Wundana wa Wuthkain. I wish the old one luck in his quest. But I doubt many will wish to exchange Alduin's lordship for the tyranny of Paarthurnax's Way of the Voice. As for myself, you've proven your mastery twice over, Thuri Dovahkiin. I gladly acknowledge the power of your Thum. Zu Odaving, call me when you have need, and I will